Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of PHP, that is PHP 8.1.2 on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install PHP, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar you need to just simply type PHP download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this php.net, so just simply click on downloads. And it will going to redirect you to this official site of PHP. Here you'll be seeing Windows download button, so you need to just simply click on that. Since we are downloading it for Windows, I'm going to click on Windows. And here you'll be seeing that there are two options. One is non-thread safe, another is thread safe. So I'm going to download the thread safe one. So I'll just simply click on this zip, and it will going to start downloading our PHP. Now since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can see our PHP rightly downloaded over here. So you need to just simply extract it. So just simply right click on it and then just simply click on extract all, and this is going to be our extracted location. So just simply click on extract, and what it will do is it will going to start extracting our PHP. And see, it has rightly extracted, and these are all files and folders that are there inside our PHP. So let us first close this. This is our PHP folder, so I'll simply rename it, okay, so that we have a short and sweet folder name, just PHP and then version 8.1.2. so I'll just simply copy it, and I'll go to C drive, and then I'll just simply right click on it and paste. So now just simply go inside your PHP folder, and you'll be seeing all files and folders are rightly over here. So here you need to just simply click on this address bar, then right click on it and copy. So just copy this path, right? And then you need to just simply click on the search icon, and here just simply type environ, and you'll be getting this edit system environment variables. So just simply click on that, and it will going to open system properties window. So just simply click on environment variables, and then under system variables you need to just simply click on path and then edit, and it will going to open this edit environment variable window. Here you need to just simply click on new, then right click on it and paste. So basically you need to paste this path, okay, then just simply click on okay, then again okay, and then again okay. And now let us first minimize our this directory, and here if you this time search with cmd, just simply click on command prompt. And now if you just simply type php dash dash version, then enter, you can see that the latest version of PHP, that is PHP 8.1.2, has rightly installed on our machine. So in this way you can easily install the latest version of PHP on a Windows operating system. Now let's say you want to run a PHP program, so that you can easily do. Let us first create a new folder and name it as PHP. Just simply go inside that folder. Just simply create a new text document over here. I'll name it hello world.php. Since we are doing code in PHP, so I'm going to change the extension to .php. Then to just simply open this file, so I'm going to open it with notepad, and I'll just maximize it PHP, then close it. Then I'll simply go hello world, right? So just simply go to file, then save, then click on this address bar, just simply type cmd, or command prompt will rightly opened over here. And now you need to just simply type php hello world, that is basically our file name hello world.php, then enter, and you can see our output hello world has rightly shown in our console. That is what you have written over here, right? So in this way you can easily install the latest version of PHP on a Windows operating system. I have also shown you how to write a simple hello world program. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.